Deep in the heavy wooded pines of Pennsylvania, there is a place. A place where children and adults alike go to escape the duties and responsibilities of the real world. A place where creativity, fun, and being goofy is all in a day's work. A special place which we have the opportunity to call home for 2 months every year. We live in peace, tranquility, and in separation from the outside world. We live as a whole, an army of friendship, a unity of spirit, but more than anything, we live as a family. And like any family, it all begins with a story. This is our fantasy playground. 15th day of August, 12:30 p.m. That's, of course, going by the clock in the HQ, Canadensis, Pennsylvania. Home away from home, the story of the 75th summer of Camp Canadensis by Terry Saltzman Cannon. Now, how did that summer begin? Well, pretty much the same as the one before, and the one before that, and the one before that. Arriving counselors. These big kids are the ones that watch over the little kids. They spend 1 week prior to camp starting to learn the ins and outs of being a counselor. Sort of like basic training for mature goofballs. It seems like yesterday when I was a camp counselor. Surprising. I was a camp counselor. And I remember being a camp counselor. And one thing for sure, nothing is more exciting than the anticipation of the arrival. At camp, there are a few things that are so exciting and nerve-wracking, like the sound of the giant buses carrying the campers who are ready for the best summer of their lives. The anticipation is so contagious. Counselors become protectors, but more important, family. And with the bringing together of the bunks, the summer begins. I can't think of a better way the 75th summer of camp could have begun. Anyway, after a day of meeting, greeting, and reuniting, the day ends and a new one begins. And what better way to start a day, any day, every day, than with a wake-up call?
Good morning, Camp Canadensis! The time on the clock is 8 a.m. and the date on the calendar is Sunday, June 28th. And that was Reveille. Time for all campers and counselors to get up, get out of bed, and start what looks to be a beautiful day here at camp. Good morning, everybody!
I'm never gonna look back. Whoa, I'm never gonna give it up. No, please don't wake me now. This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life. This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life.
summer sun's calling my name.
I hear you now, I just can't stay inside all day. I gotta get out, give me some of those rays.
Everybody's smiling, sunshine day. Everybody's laughing, sunshine day. Everybody seems so happy today. It's a sunshine day.
I think I'll go for a walk outside now. The summer sun knows me by name.
He's calling me, I gotta get up. Stay inside all day. I gotta get out. Give me some of those rays.
Everybody's smiling.
Sunshine day.
Everybody's laughing.
Sunshine day.
Everybody seems so happy today. It's a sunshine.
Thank you.
After a day of playing hard, nothing is more peaceful than the sun gently slumbering over the trees. The beginning of an evening at Camp Canadensis is a treat for the eyes. The evening begins with the sun setting over Lake Lenape. Thank you. Now that's a treat for the eyes. This is how an evening at Camp Canadensis starts.
Yeah. got cards, hold them up. Put them in the stage two cards. Drop the magic marker. Open it for me. Magic.
Deep in the world tonight.
Watch the dance.
Come on! just laughs.
It's a dream. I've got four or five dudes trying to go with me.
I can't give something better. One extra canteen.
My God, no. This is my precious time. You got some gum stuck in your foot?
I went to the house. I guess I'm gonna be too great.
Who did it?
I don't want to know.
Next time, come to Rochelle's hair salon.
Yes, I'm going to be making baked potato, potato salad, French fries, potato kugel.
Just can't take it in.
This is your last chance to impress the judges right over there.
Yeah. dirty to me.
As the summer moves on and we approach visiting day, things tend to get a lot more emotional. But nothing compares to the feeling that goes with seeing your family.
Senior boys.
just a child in school, I asked my teacher, what should I try? Should I paint pictures? Should I sing songs? This was her wise reply. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be, will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera.
Very good. You got it, Joey.
No more pages. Well, I guess that's it. Like they say, all good things must come to an end. Or do they? I mean, in the end, we'll all have our memories. A moment of time frozen within a frame of a picture. Or a poster. A shirt. A trophy. Or even an old book. It's hardest to watch the people we know and love move on. Camp just isn't camp without campers. While still beautiful, something's missing. Kids bring an energy, a kind of spirit to the camp. Without them, it's pretty quiet. For 75 years, this place has been called home by so many. It's been my home for my entire life. At the end of the summer, we'll all go back to our regular lives, our jobs, our families, and our routines. But remember, near or far, there will always be a home for you here. Anytime you feel alone, no matter what, you can always come home.